illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. Its attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It's down and out. Hybrava is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ripped by Dragon Claw. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Flygon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Pounded by Draco Meteor. Taken down by an intense blow. Bloom is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Flygon starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Charmeleon is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It just got burned. Flygon suffers from its burn. Flygon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Flygon starts to attack. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding! I wonder how this is going to affect the battle! Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.